walks wearily down the street with a brimful way down low. Ain't no sound but the sound of his feet. Machine guns ready to go. Are you ready? Hey, are you ready for this? Are you hanging on the edge of your seat? Out of the doorway, the bullets whip to the start of the beat. Yeah! Another one bites the dust. Another one bites the dust. And another one gone, and another one gone. Another one bites the dust, hey! Hey, I'm gonna get you too. Another one bites the dust. How do you think I'm gonna get along without you when you're gone? You took me for everything that I had and kicked me out on my own. Are you happy? Are you satisfied? How long can you stand the heat? I'm on the doorway, the bullets rip until the sound of the beat. Look out! Another one bites the dust. Another one bites the dust. And another one gone, and another one gone. Another one bites the dust. Hey, hey, I'm gonna get you too. Another one bites the dust.
I see a little silhouette of a man.
Scaramouche, Scaramouche, we do the fandango.
Thunderbolts and lightning, very, very frightening.
Galileo,
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 Magnifico. Oh, oh, oh. I'm just a poor boy, nobody loves me.
He's just a poor boy from a poor family.
Spare him his life from this monstrosity.
Easy come, easy go.
Will you let me go?
Bismillah.
No, we will not let you go.
Let him go. Bismillah.
We will not let you go.
Let him go.
Bismillah.
We will not let you go.
Let me go.
We will not let you go.
Let me go.
We will not let you go.
Let me go.
To break free, I want to break free. I want to break free from your lies. You're so self-satisfied, I don't need you. I've got to break free.
God knows I want to break.
I've fallen in love. I've fallen in love for the first time.
And this time I know it's for real. I've fallen in love.
Yeah?
God knows. God knows I've fallen in love.
It's strange, but it's true.
Yeah. I can't get over the way you love me like you do.
But I have to be sure
when I walk out that door.
Oh, how I want to be free, baby. Oh, how I want to be free. Oh, how I want to break free.
You had the power, yeah.
tell you, I think for most of the cast, this was the first time they'd seen that.
Yeah.
They were suitably impressed with themselves, weren't you? Yeah. So, Adam?
Yes?
It's a change for you. I always thought of you as a rather manly person.
Just at the weekends, Terry, just at the weekends.
Excellent. An all-round entertainer.
He looked very comfortable in that miniskirt, didn't he, Terry?
Yeah. I've got to say, I don't know how women wear heels.
Do you know? It's a nightmare,
yeah,
darling.
Yeah, but I do know why Spanx was invented.
I could tell. You all loved it. You all loved it. I could see those faces.
Do blondes have more fun?
They definitely do. I decided to wear the wig for the whole day, even if I didn't need to.
Did you really?
Yeah.
And why not? It's part of the fun. Now tell us, why was it so important for you all to get involved?
Oh, well, it's children in need, isn't it? Yeah. Children in need. You know, it's one of the biggest events of the year. It's one of the times when the entire country pulls together, digs deep, and invests in children. So for such a big cause, we always had to be part of it.
That's right. We've all been great sports. We would like to thank you from the bottom of our hearts.
Thank
Ladies
you.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for the Blimey. Brilliant. Thank
you. All of you. So is it me? Or did some of those rough, tough EastEnders look a little too pleased to be in those costumes? They did it all for a great cause. Now, look, just let me say again, as I say every year, every penny that you give tonight or throughout the year will go to the children who really need it. So let's have a look at how the money is spent in your area.